Things You Never Knew About World War II, Episode 8. A Jewish baby, Hesse Levinson's Taft, was used in Nazi propaganda as an example of the perfect Aryan baby after winning a contest. Famous author Roald Dahl served as both a fighter pilot and a British spy in America. Adolf Hitler's toothbrush mustache was reportedly styled as such to fit gas masks.